goofy camping thing. Yeah. I was so surprised they did that.
No,
like,
I
they never did
afterwards.
And then they bought a house.
I just got a reckless. I don't want to do anything wrong.
I haven't been out there. They say it's like an hour and a half from last
time. They won't.
And they were going out there to do something, like to walk the property and mark it off or whatever. But they were leaving at like 8 in the morning, and I was like,
he's like,
that's a couple weeks ago. I just haven't seen it.